the studio.
Yeah, Tizer, to your question, people aren't the only ones who dress up for Halloween. Kitty costumes and a cat show are today's Love Your Pet with Dr. Richard Fujie from the King Street Pet Hospital. You know, I can think of nothing more delightful for a cat than wearing clothes, than perhaps a bath, or loud noises, or a car ride.
Well, this is Ichigo, and she's 3 years old. Her owner is Sachie Yakua, from, a well-known groomer, dog groomer here in Honolulu. And Ichigo has entered in our cat costume before, and so she likes to wear things. She's not a morning cat, so she's a little tired this morning.
What? She's not awakened today, viewer?
No, I think she sleeps until about 9, I think.
I kind of thought she would don her bathrobe every morning, sip her coffee, and look at us. And Ichigo is currently doing the 1,000-mile stare that says, I pretty much hate everything here. Get me out of here. On a more serious note, though, okay, last week we had on Love Your Pet a dog costume, and I have a dog and a cat, and I have always had lots of pets, so, and yes, I do dress up my animals in costumes, too. Uh-huh. Dogs, a lot easier. Cats, not so much.
You know, years ago, I hardly ever saw a cat in a costume or a dress, especially at work, but nowadays, it's not uncommon for clients to come in with their cats wearing a sweater or something. And with
social media on Facebook and YouTube, you see a lot of pets and cats actually wearing things as cute, you know. And I guess if you start young, and some cats are very tolerant. My cats, maybe a couple of minutes they'll wear it, but after a while they want to get out of it.
Seriously, though, there can be dangers.
Yeah, like with dogs, just use common sense. With cats, they climb, so they can get caught on things. Cats should always be supervised if they're wearing a dress or an outfit. Outdoor cats should never wear things.
Yeah. Yeah, they can choke or they can eat the stuff off, right? And then if you want to see more cats in costumes, there's a costume contest this weekend, right?
Right. This weekend, the CFA, Cat Fantasy Association, will have a cat show at Ala Moana Park at McCoy Pavilion. It's from 10 to 4 p.m. And we'll have, you know, many, many different breeds of cats there, pedigree cats and also household pets in the show. But we also have a cat costume show at noon. So if you want to bring your cat to this cat costume show, cats have to be costumed, of course, and in a carrier and in good health. It starts at 12, so be there by 11:45. There's a $5 entry fee for the costume show. And there'll be prizes for the cats. I think it's most elaborate, most beautiful. It might be some other categories, too.
This is actually a really good cat for tolerating. Look how sweet she is.
She's a really nice cat.
I know. She's pretty. You deserve some sort of cat treat after this. You deserve a whole can of tuna, sweetie. Top stories of the morning coming up next, and another big tree comes crashing down. Dry will have another live report from Punahou Street when Wake Up Today returns.